Doug Steele here from Cranber Music, and I wanted to show you, well, mostly the metal guitar players, the heavy pickers, the shredders, the metal guys. We're gonna do a little bit of talking about guitar picks today. So we usually start with the, and they're all Jim Dunlop picks. We usually start with the stiffos. Stiffos is this guy right here. That's like the main staple. I think Petrucci uses them. They're just your basic metal shred pick. So really kind of small. It's a Jazz 3, small with the black tip. So that's where we start. And we got variants of that. So now we've got the, these are Ultex. They're the Ultex Jazz 3. So a lot like the Jazz 3, but this is made of different stuff. And it's a lit, if you can tell, it's just a bit different. I can't really use those yet. I try every now and then. I mean, that one's mine right there. And so if you don't like that one, you also got, this is Ultex as well. And it's the same thickness as this guy, which is, I believe, 1.38. But this material is, if you do pick slides and stuff like that, it really doesn't deteriorate the pick at all. You get a bit of flex in this, you're not gonna get much in this, and definitely none in this. So something to, you know, think about when you're doing the Jason Becker stuff, the Yngwie stuff, whatever. A lot of people also like the Eric Johnson picks, which are the red ones, and I think they're made of a different plastic than those guys. And I don't know, Glenn Proudfoot uses those. That's the stiffos. That's that. Okay, I actually brought these into the, well, I didn't bring them to the store, but I ordered these into the store. These are Tortex T3s. So normal size pick, but with a tip. And I've got, that one's actually mine. That's the thickest one there is. So the sizes are 0.73, 0.88, 1.0, and 1.14. I usually buy these, and I try to use these, but I'm so used to the Jazz 3s that I always go back home, and this is home for me. So if you're into shred, metal, detuned guitars, anything brutal, you're gonna need a sharp pick. We've got the whole range here at Cranber Music, so definitely come down, and hell, get me out of the back room, talk to me, I'll run you through everything. But yeah, I'm a pick fetishist, and these are my babies right here. So thanks for watching.